Thank you. night. You guys enjoyed that? I want to say it's definitely a pleasure to be here. It's cold. Miami is not just cold. Not even less close. Neither is Trinidad. But the music, the players, everybody has made me feel very much welcome and very warm in the buildings. aren't they good? They're really good. Super Bowl of the steel pan. Seriously. So like you have bands ranging from 100 to 120 players. So it's a real task to really summarize that whole arrangement to a small group like this. Or condense, let's put it like that. Right? And they're doing a fabulous job. So without further ado, I think it's time for me to play. So we're going to do a tune by the name of What You Don't Know, and it's from my first record called What You Don't Know. And we just learned this one last night. Yeah, one night. So let's see how it goes. Thank you. Special mention to Noah on the double side. Yeah. There's some serious talent in this band that you have to recognize here. I'm about to do a solo piece. This is a piece I haven't done, well, as of last night, but I haven't done this since 2002. It's a piece that I won the OSteel Band Soloist competition. So it's entitled Me and the Storm. especially after taking so long to even repeat something like that. For those of you who don't know, I mean, this, the instrument is from the island of Trinidad and Tobago, the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago. And it came out of this, the instrument was not like this most loved instrument. It was like, also like, we call it bad gentlemen, bad guys, bloodshed, all that kind of stuff. And parents wouldn't even let the girl child, even venture into the patios. Churches wouldn't even have it allowed in the church. So after so many years, we have really came a long way where now you have pan within the United States and Japan and different parts of Europe. And guys like myself can make a living off of it. And the education of the instrument is very important. And for the past 2 days, we've got to complete a lot of work within 2 days with this group. And I really would like for you to give them a round of applause. So without further ado, we're going to do a piece by the name of Dead or Alive. It's a famous calypso. I think it's like 2005, something like that. You're going to hear it. It was composed in 2005, sung by Calypsonians, Show in Winchester. And they have like some really nice little things you do with it. And we have a little kind of solo thing as well too, with myself and Noah. Enjoy it. Dead or Alive. Thank you. another tune by one of the most beloved composers of the steel pan instrument, one of the greatest players of the lead position, and it's entitled I See Aisha. Thank you.
of those long panoramic pieces that he told us about before. But he's really, really helped us out with it, and we love it so much, and we really appreciate all the work he put in with us. So here's Action. Enjoy. After the show, we will have CDs out. Oscar will have some of his CDs. OSteel will have some of our CDs. The proceeds for us will go toward our trip to Trinidad in January, which we're really, really excited about. We're going to get to play with a band called Birdsong for Panorama and be there the whole month and just really take everything in. So we're super excited. If you're interested, they'll be out in the lobby after the show. Thank you.
Thank you.
harmonies, we're going to play a tune by the name of Bonnie and Clyde. And it's also another Calypso soca. And these pieces, there's a lot of work that goes into the arrangement for them to really put it over on a steel pan in a smaller room, smaller setting. It's a really remarkable thing that they're doing. So we want to thank you all, and we want to thank the band. Thank you all for having me. Enjoy.